For most people that work, play, or volunteer in sport, evaluation is an integral part of making sport happen. Evaluation is used to understand how, why, and to what extent an initiative, such as a sport program, coach training, or social media campaign, is achieving its outcomes towards an intended goal. It involves collecting and analyzing information about an initiative to inform decisions, improve effectiveness, and demonstrate impact to funders or stakeholders. If you've ever been asked to fill out a survey to provide feedback after participating in an event, or run a skills test at the beginning and end of a season to see how your athletes improved, then you've engaged in evaluation. Evaluation allows us to assess the daily work that we do so we can answer questions such as, are we implementing the program in the way that we planned? Or is this campaign reaching our target audience? Evaluation also allows us to assess the change or outcome we hope to see as a result of the daily work we do. In other words, what is the effectiveness of our work? Now, more than ever, evaluation is a means of answering important questions, including how sport organizations can adapt, improve, and meet the needs of stakeholders while adhering to return to play guidelines during the COVID-19 pandemic. And CERC is here to help. Check out our Mastering the Art of Evaluation toolkit for tools, resources, and tips to support evaluation in your sport.